About the situation, we know that the main problem is the lack of matches. This is the main problem for me. It's true that we have the advantage that we can work with the players for long time. That usually is impossible to have this possibility. But it's clear that the situation from a physical point of view is not good, because one thing is to train, but normally you train, but after you have the match. And this is our main problem in this moment. And for me also, I don't know how can be the physical condition in for the three friendlies that we will play in May, June, at the end of May and the beginning of June. Because are really 3 months, 2 months, but also we don't have to forget that happened the same less than 1 year ago, that for 4 months, and this is a problem, and we suffer this in the first two matches in Nations League, the first one particularly in Faroe. Both. Because we said, okay, we have this period, we can open a bit the group, we can also know better each other, other players, that at the moment we didn't have the possibility to call. Why? Because you cannot call 30, in a normal call-up, you cannot call 35 players, 38, 40 players. It's normal that after you close the group to 24, 25, 26, something like this. So we have this possibility, and we try to use this, and now we start to have an opinion also on other players, and maybe can be that also some of them will join us in this training camp in Austria. No, as I always said, the attitude is very good, so this never changed. For the players that already are part of this group, and also for the new, they come with a very good attitude, and this is the first thing is important. Open to understand a different philosophy. So from this point, everything is okay. Now it's clear that now we arrive close to the training camp, and we have to reduce the number, because I think that at the end, I will call for the training camp around 30 players, considering that we have 3 games. It's better to open a bit, but not too much. We will have some player that will miss the training camp, because we have some injury and some situation that in this moment is better to manage a bit. I think that I need this because I want to continue to see some player, and maybe will be the opportunity also to put in the pitch some that I call for the training, but I never put in the pitch. So this is the main target, really the main target of this training camp. The idea of football, the philosophy, the principles, we will never change. What can change sometimes maybe is the disposition of some player in the pitch, because after, football is situational, it's a dynamic sport. It's not that you put 11 players like this and they stay there, no? But maybe we can find or try to work on 2-3 things, maybe that can allow us to change sometimes our strategy for the game. Not the idea, but the strategy. This can happen, and maybe these 3 games are also the right moments to try to do, or to see something. Okay, we did good things, but we have to improve. We have to continue to improve, because if we think that we are okay like this, me, I'm not okay, so I'm not satisfied. I want to increase, to improve. And this is something that I want to see also in these games. I repeat, we will change something, because, for example, sure, I repeat, 3-4 players that usually are in the first 11 will be not with us in Austria, because injury or other thing. But I want to see other players, because I have to open I have to open the group. I have to understand if in this kind of matches I can use also different different players. And this thing of the three games, I hope this also maybe add some other youngs, but not also only youngs. This is important. So me as national team coach, I hope that will happen. After it's clear that have to be happy the player and the club. This is clear because it's normal and it's right also. But me as coach, I hope this because I think that to go to play in different championship, this can help the players, can help the national team. We see what happened when, for example, Teddy come with us from his championship, so he give us something, and I hope that this can happen also with more players. They have to know if that will happen, will be not simple. They will face difficulties, challenges, 100%. But if happen this, and I hope that all, everybody understand this, they can also be, they must be proud that they can go there, I don't know where, to represent Malta and to represent really the value of the Maltese football players. Because I think that we have some players that can deserve to go to play abroad, and that they, and when, and if, and when this will happen, they have, it's necessary that they have in mind that they will represent a football movement. So it's the moment, in my opinion, that abroad they start to change the opinion about the Maltese players. That the level is not what normally or till now they thought. I'm sure what the players, the team did in March, this help us, sure. Because I heard something also, or somebody also called me to have an opinion about some player, because I'm a coach and they call me. So I saw that increase the interest on the Maltese players, because after when you go there to play and you make good performance, it's normal that the scouts and the team start to look. The first step is that we have to check if they have the good technical tactical skill to join the team, but it's not enough for me. Because before to close and to do everything, I want to speak with them. And if I feel that really is an important, they is important for them to play for our national team, and they feel proud to do this, I go in one direction. If I don't feel this, I say no, I don't want this player. Because, so to speak clear, if the question is to have the Maltese passport, and me is not my interest, they have to come here to play and to help our national team to grow. If they understand this and they believe in this, for example, we have players that they are doing this and I am happy of this. If happen, yes. If no, no. It's clear that after, it's normal that appear a lot of names. Also on my laptop there are a lot of names. My staff study all a lot of players. And after we make our evaluation and we say this is functional from a technical point of view, we can start to see if there are the other conditions. Or somebody else, no, for us are not interesting. Because also, I don't want to tell to the administration, yes, bring. And after maybe I close the space for one good young, Maltese young player, no. Also, so there are technical skills, there are the fact that they want that they are proud to wear the national team jersey, but I need also that are functional to the technical and tactical project. Because I'm not here to look for, I don't know, 100 or 3, 4, 5 win back. If in that position we are okay, why I have to close the space to another player? This is not my target. My target is always, as I already say, and I always say to the player, is the team. So our target is the team. If we can improve and could we do something better for the team, we do. If not, no. My opinion for the Maltese football is very important. It's very important also for us. It's very important that sometimes happen that some coaches, some head coaches want to come here to speak and to ask our philosophy, our idea of football, how we organize the training, how we work. For this, I say that the doors are open here, of the technical center, are open for the players, are open for the coaches. If somebody want to come to speak with me or my staff, the other national team coaches, the technical coordinator, we are really happy to share with them our idea of football. This is very important. And I heard from you that there are some clubs that I want to be focused on the youth. I think that is very important for the Maltese football. I try to give, as national team, we try to give some signal outside, because we put some young, that in my opinion deserve to be here. Maybe all are, some of them are ready, some of them they have the talent to be here, maybe they need to grow a bit, but are senior. And if the club will follow this idea of work with the young, in my opinion, is only a very big benefit for the Maltese football.